Yellow Spinner, you're on Pens, the channel about pen spinning. My name is Alex Sukhov and today I will show you how to do scissor spin and corkscrew. Two tricks in one tutorial. To learn corkscrew, you'd better already know how to do Twisted Sonic, without that it wouldn't work. Also, you'd better know how to do Bust. And it will be beneficial if you know how to do Half Tap or even Tap. Scissor spin is a top spin trick and it looks like this. Basically, you start scissor spin like a bust trick. You like do bust, but instead of letting pen turn over index finger, you like throw it on top of base knuckle of index finger and let it make half rotation, at least half rotation on it. And then let it just land on your middle finger in thumb flap. But as it is easy to learn bust from Twisted Sonic, like we did while learning Twisted Sonic bust, so we the better start this trick with Twisted Sonic and connect Twisted Sonic with scissor spin. This link is called corkscrew for some reason and I suggest to begin learning this trick with it. So let's start with corkscrew, which is basically Twisted Sonic 3-2, 1-2 to scissor spin. You can also learn how to do corkscrew from 3-4 to T1 later using the same conception. So take your pen mode in 2-3 with bigger part of a pen pointing away from you. You start Twisted Sonic palm down and you start Twisted Sonic bust. But instead of letting pen turn over your index finger, you just need to release it from 1-2 and let it fall down at first. Now when you have defeated your muscle memory, try to turn hand more palm up. And by this movement, like throw pen on your thumb flap between index and thumb. Try to topspin it like you do when you do half tap. For that you can try a little tip, which didn't work for me, but may be helpful for you. When you do Twisted Sonic, you like lead your pen mod with middle finger. Look at it not like you're throwing pen, right? And releasing it from 1-2. Instead, try to move index finger and bend it, letting pen move on it and leading it on your thumb flap. For me this way was harder, but I get the concept and I think that some of you might find it really helpful. So after doing Twisted Sonic, like bust, you turn hand more palm up, but not all the way palm up, between palm side and palm up, you will need to figure out the right spot. What you need to do is trying to lead pen on base knuckle of your index finger. You can also let it spin just on a index and thumb together on this place. And it depends on how many rotations you want to make. Because if you lead pen on knuckle, it will spin much more freely, but will be much more uncontrollable. If you let it spin and let it touch both thumb and index finger, it will make much less rotations, but will be much more stable and easy to control. Corkscrew, it is okay to let it make half rotation. It will be totally fine. Do this trick one time with help of your left or right hand, depending on if you're left or righty, of course, with your other hand. So keep an eye on cap, which you hold in hand. When you do Twisted Sonic, you begin the trick holding pen from the inner side of your palm. When you make half rotation, you end up holding pen pointing up. At the end of the trick, when pen will make this half rotation, it will fall on bent middle finger pretty organically. You can also stop it by raising thumb. So this way you do corkscrew, you can let pen spin more rotations than half, of course, as many as you wish. After you know how to do corkscrew, just try to make scissor spin, which is basically the same trick but without Twisted Sonic. You just start it with bust and let it make half rotation on thumb flap or knuckle of index finger. At the beginning you hold the pen closer to one of its cap with most of pen's weight down. Then you will just need to make these circle rotations and try to, by swaying hand, try to like throw pen on top. You can start it like a bust or trying to do it like this also. By the way, I already have a video tutorial for a link using corkscrew. You can also find it in the card or in the description under this video. As always, I wish you good luck with all that and pen spinning. May this style be with you. Bye.